had a chance to see that I got me a new motorcycle. I am coming back to the biker life. Now from the front seat, I have been realizing, you know, maybe I would like to share some things that I'm going through.
Hi everybody, Rosie over here, and I have a quick question for you. When was the last time that you bought something pre-owned? Personally, I do it all the time, and I have been doing it for years already. I have a few reasons why I do it. First and foremost, to reduce my blueprint consumption. Second of all, to save money, of course. I don't know you, but I find like secondhand jackets, they have a little bit of a personality, a swag on their own. And unfortunately, I cannot buy that at the mall. I invite you to just give it a try. Check it out. Go and snoop around the store. The link is in the description. And see if you find something that you like. There's a little bit of everything from people like you and me. Stuff that has been hanging in their closet since forever with tags on. Or like this, a jeans jacket that somebody has been wearing for a while as she doesn't want to wear no more. And between you and me, there is nothing, I mean nothing, that a good wash cannot get rid of. Okay, Rosie, I gotcha. I found something that I like. What do I do next? Great! Now we are talking. Now I'm getting excited. Okay, look at the description. Look at the pictures, and if you don't find enough information, ask questions. Once you have that step covered, go and make an offer. Negotiate. Knowledge is power, so make sure that you know your measurements and the price that whatever product you want to buy is going for out there. And I promise you, you will never go back to buy anything new.